weather toward the middle of the week. Back to you.
Mark, thank you. For more than 20 years now, every Mother's Day weekend, thousands of people have teamed up to fight breast cancer. This is video from last year's event. But this weekend, Sacramento is one of the first cities to see a whole new event. It is no longer the Race for the Cure. It's now called the More Than Pink Walk. And this heart of the event remains the same, and that's to fight cancer and to support the people who are going through treatment. Joining me live are Kelly McMillan. She is the executive director of Susan G. Komen Northern and Central California, and Jenny Blythe. She is a breast cancer survivor. Thank you both so much for joining us. Kelly, let's start with you. I mean, the Race for the Cure is so well known. It's an iconic name. So why make this change?
Well, you're right. We're changing up after 22 years. We're the More Than Pink Walk, because we are more than just pink. And it's an opportunity to share the work that we do in research, care, community, and action.
So you rolled this out in Fort Worth. That was the very first city. We have video of what happened there. And talk us through what these colors mean.
So each color represents the work that Komen does. The purple, of course, is research and $22 billion that Komen's donated to date. The green is care. The blue is community. And the orange is action.
So when you talk about care, I think that's where really we bring Jenny in. Jenny is just newly gone through this journey. Talk me through the diagnosis and kind of what you've gone through the last couple of years.
Well, I was diagnosed in August, on August 1st, 2016. And the next month I had a lumpectomy and ended up with a lymph node dissection. They removed 21 lymph nodes. 7 were positive for cancer.
So when they went in for a lumpectomy, they were not expecting it to have spread. And then they got in there and all of a sudden you found out it was much worse than expected.
Yeah, they thought it was stage 1A and ended up being stage 2B. And then that changed everything.
We should point out a 5-year-old son.
Yes.
Okay, so you're just a young mom.
Yes.
And we have some pictures of Jenny as she was going through her treatment. And it was pretty brutal.
Yes. I just had every side effect you can imagine that they warn you about through chemo and then into radiation. It was just a nightmare experience.
And then on top of all that, your employer let you go right in the middle of going through the breast cancer treatment, and that's not unusual.
Right in the middle of chemo, I was fired, or they released my position, and I was told I didn't have one to come back to.
So a lot of fear.
Yes.
At that point. And how did you get through that?
My family and my friends. If I didn't have them, I don't know what I would have done.
So you were looking at Komen and everything that they do in the community, and I think what you mentioned, care is one of the pillars. Green stands for care, and that's what really connected you with this organization.
I had such a strong backing, and there are so many people who don't, and Komen provides that, and they provide care and research and support when people don't have it, and I had it, and I felt like I needed to give back while I was going through it.
Kelly, I think one of the reasons for making this change was that, you know, we've raised a lot of money here in this region, but people didn't always know where that money was going.
Absolutely.
There wasn't necessarily a connection to what the money paid for.
Yeah, what does Komen do for a living? And so this event will really show that people are connected to the work that we're doing, and we're seeing in our messaging, our fundraising is going through the roof, which is fantastic, so we can provide more services.
And if people want to join, it's coming up this Saturday. It's not too late to sign up?
Absolutely. You can sign up online to 11 o'clock on Friday night and in person at Cal Expo on Friday and Saturday morning.
Okay, so as we send it back to you, Kelly, let's go ahead and just remind us again. This is More Than Pink, so what are these colors representing this year?
So purple is research, green is care, blue is community, and orange is action.
All right, Kelly, you've got all this going on this weekend. We're going to send it back to you.
It's like one big rainbow.
Exactly.
Which is the best of all worlds. Great job, ladies, and all the best to you this weekend, and happy Mother's Day.